It was at this point that I realized I made a serious mistake a couple of episodes ago, but I don't want to play for the entire game, so I'm just gonna keep rolling with it. So my Assist Plus won't be upgraded for a while, and it kind of sucks. So yeah, definitely could be better. Definitely would be worse. I think I'm going the right way as well when I go down here. Not entirely sure, but yeah, roll intro. Hello, welcome back to our Let's Play of Dark Souls. I'm your host, Shalty. Don't forget to hit that button that does the thingy after our little intro. Basically, I gave up on that dragon because he's not gonna die anytime soon. We're gonna kill these guys instead, because at least they take damage. I gotta look up how to kill the bridge dragon at some point. Clearly is too mighty a foe for me. Unless. All right, two-handed weapon. My bad. Yeah, so we're going back to Firelink's shrine, and then we're gonna see what's ahead of that, because the direction I've been going in is not quite the right one. And I don't want to spend hours trying to kill this dragon. There's probably a way to do it that I haven't thought of yet. Oh crap, that's what am I thinking? Oh well. Kind of rough actually dying like that. Just because I'm not paying enough attention to the game. I was so excited before, like, yeah, I'm beating this. Now I'm like, nah. Nah, you can't beat a dragon. Oh well. It's still there. That's a wall. Okay. I don't even know why I'm following these instructions. They're not clear at or useful. And again, there are instructions given out by gamers in a place that says get good. Fair enough. Just say if you go around and you go, here's a safe spot, and it's not, you're screw yourself. Now we can just go back through this area at least. Yay. To look up how to get past the bridge dragon later, considering it's not too far from here. Oh crap, what? You hit me for fucking walls? Neat. So off we go then. You always go back this way as well, considering.
Why, what a surprise. Oh, somebody rang the bell. Wait, was it you?
Yeah.
You never give up, do you? I don't know how you do it. Well, don't stop now. Only one more. But it's going to be suicide.
One way's up, one way's down.
Hello. I don't think we've met. I am Knight Lautrec of Karim. We're both undead. Perhaps we can help one another.
Yay!
What business do you have? If you have none, then stay silent. If you have none...
Oh, I used that. I feel so shit now. I thought I was meant to use it at the bonfire, but I wasn't. Someone's like, ha, fair enough. I tried at least. This place doesn't sound friendly. At least now I know what to do with those firekeeper thingies, and if there's more, that's good. I don't know where this is. Especially not in relation to where I'm going.
Well, I shouldn't pry. I'm Rickett Vinheim. I was once an established smith, but look at me now. Can you believe it? What is it?
I think...
Have you? Oh, no. Don't worry. I've no intention of escape. It's safe here. I can't bear the thought of going hollow out there. Although, I must admit, I've not much to occupy myself. How about this? I could forge your weapons, albeit with rather minimal tools. I'll show you what made me the best in Vinheim.
That sounds neat.
Soon.
I can cast spells. Huh. Oop. Quite cross as quickly. Ten minutes in. What? How do I hurt them? They're definitely corporal. What, how? They're not like light. Wonder if spells work on them. I'm sure I killed all these things before.
Ah, what weapons have you?
Four thousand souls, do I have that?
Smithing helps soothe my nerves. Don't let me wither away out of idleness.
Maybe just enough. Three more? Yes. Isn't actually enough.
Smithing helps soon.
I don't know how to use a soul arrow thingy. Oh. I spent those souls for nothing. And I had a thing that lets me hit ghosts. Don't know how long this lasts. Temporary, gotta remember that. Not quick enough. It runs out. Oh crap. They hit through walls? They can move through walls? I guess they're ghosts, but still. Is it rough? Oh crap. What the? Okay. Thanks for watching, and we'll see you on the next episode.